Minor.
Was it not? I played bass those ones. Anyway, it'll be hard tonight and Dave, give a second name, so you.
Akil, good Ulster name, Jay.
Who's that?
Where's the
blue?
How's it? Ronnie's stretching. I only put them on in the car on the way up, didn't
I? Oh, since you did the acoustic thing as well?
Yeah.
Which ones?
What songs?
What?
Oh, wherever you. Nice.
Which ones do you do? Western Plain Lovers?
Yeah, probably a bottleneck thing or something like, you know. One Tad Jones or something.
Probably good.
That's a cool play, whatever they
are. Which ones?
These kind of things.
I'm just thinking about like four or five songs that could be like happening songs. So you start like with whatever you know. Do you know Million Miles?
Off the Hand. Million Miles? That was Off the Hand, but that one.
How well do you do?
Now it's close.
Did I take two strings off?
Now it's close. Very close.
I see, stretching it in, you see?
Uh-huh. Couldn't do this in the car on the way up. It's a bit hard to put strings on the acoustic in a Volkswagen Beetle.
Alright, best in Blue Beetle.
Yeah. A
Blues Beetle.
Has anybody done a million miles on my tonight?
Anybody
more? Any of the band's done a million miles away?
That's
it. Okay. See, you should have been doing this years ago.
It's on the lips
with everybody. My mood is really not in style. Right now the blues want to surround me. While I'm still here, I just don't know. I'm a million miles away. I'm a million miles away. Sitting like a drifter. I'm a windy day. Yes, I'm a million miles away. Million miles away. Sitting like a drifter.
Right, that's enough. No more. Hey! Hold on.
Hold on. Hold on. So that's like, Jerry.
Give her confidence.
So if somebody had said to Rory in about 1961 or 62 or whatever, Willie Dixon is here, would you like to jam him? So it's like, what can I say? You know, it's...
And well done for keeping the old, keeping it alive, you know, it's well, important.
Look at this man. He's like a wee Rory Gallagher.
Terry, what's it like? What's it like meeting this guy for the first time?
Oh, it's fantastic. Unbelievable. I've heard about him. I spoke to like Dino and you know the people. Some of the people put this thing together tonight. That's fantastic. And myself and old friend Fergie, get in here because you're part of this as well. You know, you've been here. And when he walked in, I went, God Almighty! You know, that's frightening. You know? That's thinking back like 30 years. You know, like I don't know. 18 years.
Right first time.
Yeah.
But I mean it must be a bit bizarre, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very bizarre, yeah. It's just another fan of Stratocaster as well, like, and they keep it the new man, you know, you never know.
I mean, this isn't your first Rory tribute, sure, is not?
It isn't Belfast, which is important. It is really. I mean I've done one in Holland, which not a big deal, you know, just But this is more or less the first one. It is. Let's face it.
How do you feel about it? I mean, is it strange?
Very strange. Very strange, yeah. I mean, especially on his anniversary as well. 2 years down the line, like on the day, which is, you know, it's in some respects, it's uncomfortable, you know, to be here. But I mean, I've just seen the people outside. It's fantastic. You know, they're here for, you know, it's a celebration. Of the man's music, you know, which is important, you know. I'd love to have seen some more faces tonight. I'd love to have seen the Gary Moores and the John Wiltons or whatever, you know.
But that's planned for down the road.
Oh, hopefully, you know, like whatever, you know. But I'm here.
Yeah. And a beer in hand is not a surprise.
No, it's actually white wine. Actually,
I'm going. But I mean, we're going to lie here. What was it like? Now I know you haven't done it, but what was it like playing with this guy?
It was extremely good, extremely good. This man is a talent. This man is a great talent, and he's got to keep going. He's got to keep going and keep playing the guitar.
Find
himself eventually. Yes, he'll find his own niche eventually. But he's got a good a master.
Do you think there's a clone of you out there somewhere?
Hope not.
Cheers.
Good stuff.